Hey, I don't know, Dr. Crane. Haven't you ever thought that it's kind of tough on them doing all that counseling stuff? I mean, I was raised to believe that if you have a problem, you lock it away in a secret place. You keep it bottled up good and tight. And if it gets full in there, you just keep forcing the pain down and clamping it in.
Good advice, Woody. Tick, tick, tick.